third problem. So in it also, one AB bar is given, it has less weight, so we can consider it is weightless bar. And at A point, it is a hinged point. And CD is a tie bar, CD is the bar, and we are applying P force here. Now this lengths are given from A to C, horizontal distance is 5 inches, C to B horizontal is 5 inches. Here also we have to find tension in CD, yes. So yes, we have to find tension in it because of this P force. So S will come in terms of P, because P is not given, we have to keep P as it is. Let us follow. Here also not necessary to follow sigma FH is 0 and sigma FE is 0. Okay. And we have to take sigma M should be, MA should be 0. This condition we have to follow for finding S. If you want to find RA value also, we have to follow these two conditions also. Okay, according to the given question, we have to decide which values, which conditions we have to take. Let us see. First, do the FBD diagram. For this, I am doing here roughly. FBD means free body diagram. A, C and B. At B point, P force is acting. And at C point, it is horizontal. So I am taking the direction in this way. Yes. And this is the A. Okay. Now A is a hinged point. Here there are two components. One is vertical component. Okay. FV I am taking. One is horizontal component. FH. Okay. There are two components are acting. How much this distance will be from A point? Actually, C is the middle point of AB. Okay. If you do the rectangle or square like this. Okay. This is middle of length. This length will be given. It is 5. Okay. This is 5. And this length is also 5. It is middle means it is 45 degrees. So both four sides should be same value. Okay. So our force is horizontal force. We need to take vertical length. S into 5. Okay. Similarly, P into this distance, total distance. So P should come like this. P into this distance. This distance is given 5 plus 5, 10 inches. Okay. So here for clockwise direction, I am taking positive. For anticlockwise, I am taking negative. So apply that condition. Sigma MA should be 0. 0. Now what is the first force? S into 5. It is anticlockwise minus S into 5. Next force is P into 10. It is clockwise plus 10 into P, or P into 10 is equal to 0. Our main aim is we have to find S value. So keep S into 5 one side is equal to 10P. Okay. So 5 2 jar 10. S is equal to 2P. So this is a simple condition for solving this. If you have doubt how to take this is 5 vertical, at that time you do one thing. Take this is L by 2. Okay. This is also, this is L. So at the end you will get the same answer. Okay. If you are not considering this is 5, in terms of that, if you are taking this is the L by 2, so it is 45 degrees, we will get the same value. Okay, four sides for 45 degrees only. Okay, for other angles, it will be given the other length instead of 5. So this is the process of doing the finding the S value. So in today's class, we solved three problems, some tricky problems. If you are doing step by step, so it is easy for finding the solution. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the like button. Share with your friends. Thank you for watching.